Welcome to 5 Kids Toy Reviews.
Hey guys, it's Sophia and Lauren from 5 Kids Toy Review, and today we are opening up the Stiggy Moloch breakout set from Jurassic World's Fallen Kingdom series. It has 8 cool sets, and we are really excited to see the movie on June 22nd. So let's take a look at the box. This set is good for ages 6 to 12. It is set number 75927, and it has 222 pieces. This set comes with one Stiggy Moloch, Dr. Wu, and a guard. So let's look at the back now. We can open up the box and see what's inside.
Yay! Ready, Lauren? Dinosaur flu.
Good job.
Whoa!
So in this set, you will find 2 brick packages, 1 Stiggy Moloch, a pack of stickers, and your instruction manual. So let's get building. Dr. Wu stays. Here are some foldable stairs that can move. And then around here is where we keep the dinosaur. And it's really cool. So when it's time for him to go out, you open it like that. And then when he has to come back in, you close it.
We open it.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the post notifications so you never miss a video. And comment down below which movie of Jurassic Park was your favorite. Dr. Wu, the dinosaur escaped!